Hi, this is Ansh. I am in class 6 and I study in Gauss International School, Noida. Today I have made this street light controller and now I am going to tell you about it. In this, I have used two NPN transistors, a LED, a LDR, a variable resistor, a variable resistor of 10K, a 1K resistor and a battery. So, I have connected the wire to the emitter of the transistor to the negative side of the battery, and same I have done with the second transistor. After that, I have connected this LED to the collector of the negative, and after that I have connected this LED to the collector of the I have connected the negative terminal of the LED to the collector of the transistor and positive terminal to the positive side of the battery. After that, I have taken this LDR and connected it to the base of the first transistor and connected to the positive side of the battery. Also, I have connected this 1K resistor to the collector of the first transistor to the positive side of the battery. Now I have placed this variable resistor and taken a wire to the negative side of the battery and taken another wire which is connected to the base of the first transistor. Now, when it will go in dark, the LED will glow, and when it will come in light, it will not glow. As you can see. LDR stands for LDR stands for light depending resistor. It needs, when it goes in dark, the LED will glow. Bye.